It's Huggy Wuggy. Guys. It's horror time, guys. Be quiet. Close your... If you have any lights, close them. If you have any windows, turn them off. If you have any curtains, close them. Okay, guys? Get your snacks. Get your drinks. Let's get started. There are six. Hi, YouTube. Okay, just for this time, I'm putting both headphones. When I put both headphones, you know it's serious. Fuck, man. Fuck. With Poppy now free, because we opened the cage, if you remember, the situation begins to change rapidly while you search for any way to escape the factory. So now we're escaping the factory, guys. Poppy Playtime, Chapter 2. Before we start, I want to say shout out, guys. Literally tap right now, W Kiwi, because we're able to stream and play Chapter 2 because of Kiwi. So please show some, you know, appreciation for him. But anyways, let's get right back into it. Okay, so this has changed. This is much better, but I cannot see again. Literally, this is funny as fuck, but I cannot see. So this is where we open the stuff. Let's go back out. This way. This way? Which fucking way? Wait, Assassin's Creed time? Okay, guys! Tarzan! Okay, what's the point of pressing here?
Does someone need a hug?
I do not need a hug. Okay, is this a puzzle? This has to be a puzzle, right? Wait. No. What? Okay, hold on. This is another puzzle. Fuck! We just got started. Bro, 6 seconds into the game and I have to do a puzzle. No way. Oh, I forgot there's an E button in this game. Oh. I forgot there's an E button in this game. Okay, if you bring me to an escape room, I'm literally gonna escape because I'm smart. But in games, man, it's literally so stupid. We got a key, guys. Now, if you remember correctly, there was a room that you couldn't pick up. Hello. Elliot Ludwig.
And in the fateful year of
19 before Christ? Okay, well, we cannot make this up again anymore.
Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to scare you.
Man, fuck you. Who the fuck is this? Oh boy, no. Please. Fuck, okay, wait. Where's the output? Okay. This one's easy. This is easy. Thank you, thank you.
I wanted to thank you for freeing me.
It's alright.
I was stuck in there for so long. Thank you. I'd like to pay you back.
What do you mean by that?
So let me get it straight. Poppy is actually nice.
Don't you want to come with me? You're making me sad.
I'm using 1500 million power of my brain right now. Fuck. Oh, okay. How do I get up there? Hello? Wait. Oh, I don't need the thingy, don't I? I just have to go back here. Is that the whole thing? I thought I had to fit into that fucking shit.
I see. I should be able to follow you through the fence. This way.
I just cannot die, like. Okay, this is scary. Like, she could kill me anytime.
Listen. I'm going to need you to trust me.
Now what do I do? Please don't tell me I have to jump down. Come on. I have to jump down. Let's just go. Oh no. Oh no. What are you talking about? Hello? What is wrong with this? Wait, what is this? Hold on. Wait, what is this thing? What, guys, you are acting so smart because you already done this. And I know you guys spent 15 hours on this fucking puzzle, whereas I have 20, 10, 5 minutes to do this. And all of a sudden, you guys are genius. Einstein, fucking cousin. Bro, relax, okay? Literally. Wait. I'm insane. I'm literally insane. But who cares? Surely nothing happens, right? A tunnel with nothing.
A new name.
Leave me alone. Beep!
Mommy heard that Miss Poppy was.
I'll eat your booty, bitch. Drop me my hand at least, please. Can I have my hand back? Oh, no hand. Okay. For now, it looks not scary enough. Like, the other one was just pretty scary. This is more interactive, more friendly. Is there a bomb?
How smart you are. Follow Mommy Long down
no.
the stairs, and we'll start by playing musical memory.
More tests?
See you in a bit.
Fuck off, man. Not more tests, dude. Did you even pass? I did, okay. Alright, someone busted through this wall. Oh. What is that?
Welcome to Musical Memory. This advanced memory and cognitive recognition test is designed to stimulate several segments of the brain, allowing us to see how quickly and efficiently your brain works.
Are they talking about my brain?
A sequence of colors will be shown using the buttons around you. Bunzo will slowly lower towards you.
Oh my
god. When you complete a color pattern correctly, Bunzo will rise back up.
Okay.
When you input a pattern incorrectly, Bunzo will lower towards you faster. If Bunzo reaches you, your test is over.
Okay.
The test will become more difficult as it continues, with longer patterns in quicker succession.
Okay, what do I have to do?
That's all.
Guys, I'm good with patterns, trust me. Why is it going down already? Hello?
Mommy can only imagine.
Give me the fucking colors.
Bunzo must be. It's been such a long time since he's been
Please
able to
give
play,
me the colors.
To cheer, to eat. Oh, that's the dinner bell. Good luck.
Okay, back up. Okay, yellow. Oh!
Violet, what do you mean Violet? Where's Violet? It's green, yellow, blue, red. Where's Violet, bitch? I'm dead. I'm dead! Oh! Oh my god.
Round three.
Oh my god!
Round 5.
Oh, what do you mean? What is this?
Snow Messenger, Walrus J, the Quellicon Green, Lights Red, Hearts Blue, J, G, G, Blue, by Snow Fire, Perfect Massive Lights, Omega, Oligan, Equal, Smiley Face, White, Smile, White.
Oh, it broke. That's no fun.
Easy. What did you guys say? One death? Me? Out of here, man.
Where's the power thingy? Right there. I keep overestimating the puzzles, honestly, not gonna lie. I keep thinking they're much harder. Oh, it's a power thingy. Oh my god. Okay, second game. Okay, next minigame, guys, and I'm not gonna die. Zero deaths.
Welcome to Wackawuggy. Around you are 18 sizable holes. An adorable Huggy Wuggy toy could appear out of any one of these holes. If one comes out, hit it with your grab pack.
Mm-hmm. But what if I don't hit it? They didn't give me information about that.
The toys in this game used to have strings attached to them, so they could be pulled back when they got too close to the children.
Oh.
Have fun.
Fuck. I cannot see. I literally cannot see them. I cannot see, guys. I heard it. Shut the fuck up and get me the bitches already, man. Okay, can I please put the brightness a tiny bit up? Can I put it? No? Oh my god, you guys are demons.
Fun.
Fuck you guys. Guys, I'm literally gonna... I cannot see, it's so hard. It's so hard, by the way.
So proud of you. Here, Mommy has another hint for you.
One game, bitch.
Sad.
Anyways. Not again. We meet again, bitch. Oh, that's not Huggy. That's pink Huggy Wuggy. Hello. Can you open that for me, please? Yes, this one. Oh. Okay, he's nice. Thank you, Huggy Wuggy. If there's anything interesting, I don't give a fuck. Is this Jacksepticeye?
Oh, not at all, sir.
One more game left. Wait, what is it?
Jeez, have you played these before?
Nope, I haven't.
Oh, good.
I know, thank you.
Seems like you're ready for the final game, statues.
What am I hearing stuff run? Okay.
Welcome to statues. This advanced obstacle course is designed to test your physical endurance and strength.
And I'm insane at parkour.
The rules are simple. the lights will turn off.
Okay.
You can move through the obstacle course at this time.
I already lost.
However, when the lights turn on, you can look around but cannot move.
This is green light.
You may
red
move
light
again.
Game from the Squid Game. Using the Squid Game. Home saying yo.
The lovable PJ Pugapillar will follow you.
Oh.
That's all. Good luck.
What are you talking about, Pinky?
Mommy knows the game is really hard, but Mommy is just as... Come back! The rules are so simple!
I know she's gonna get angry. Huggy Wuggy, please help me. Last time I scanned a toy, it did not go well. Okay. Oh, fuck! No, please, Mommy.
I asked you to play fair, and you cheated! Hate cheater! Now, we're going to play one.
Fuck you, bitch! I'll eat your booty!
And
see? What do you mean danger? She's creeping up behind me, I know. No. Oh! Okay. Yeah, I saw it. What do you mean exit? Why is there no opening? Hide and seek going well so far. She hasn't seen us yet. Where is she? What? Huh? Where'd she go? So we picked this one up. Not coming back. She's not here. I think the game is glitched like permanently. We continue, guys. We continue. Nice. It's fixed. We're back up. Wait, I don't get it. She doesn't find me, so she runs away? Why is that a thing? Fuck off! Please! I'm out, guys. I'm out. Where? Open the fucking door! Vaffanculo, man. What do you mean, man? I opened the door. Hurry up, man! Hurry up! Bro, last second I saw the lever, bullshit. I saw it last second, man. Oh! Poppy! Hello?
Did you kill her? Good. I'll board the train. We need to leave.
Okay, Poppy. My bad. Easy. I'm always overthinking, I swear to God.
I was so scared she'd put me back in that case. But you saved me.
Don't say it like that.
You are perfect. Too perfect to lose. I'm sorry. I can't let you leave.
What do you mean?
I've never met anyone like you.
What do you mean?
Do you know how long I've been stuck in that case? Well, too long.
What are you talking about?
I had so much time to think and reflect. Time to figure out exactly what I would do when free. We'll set things right.
What are you talking about?
Terrible things have happened. But I know that whatever I need you to do, you're capable. We will. What if...
It's Huggy Wuggy! Right? Why did she say what? I'm confused. I'm confused. What is going on? Wait, stop the train! What just happened? I saw blood. Oh. Wait, Poppy said, wait, what? That means... That's it? That's how it ends? We're stuck in this fucking shit still? Man. Alright. Woo! What a game. Okay. GG guys, let's go. Let's go. Now, let's finish it off like this. Now, W stream, man. All right, let me say something right now. I'm gonna be honest. Now, thank you everybody for coming here. Whoever's been here, thank you so much. I really appreciate it. I must say, this wasn't as scary as the first one. I must say. This is more, I don't know, it wasn't as scary. Like, looking... Huggy Wuggy was 10 times scarier than Mommy, in my opinion. Maybe because I'm getting used to it, I don't know. But I'm telling you, like, his face and the constant following, like, the constant hearing that he's chasing you, I think that's what makes a horror game scary, when you know they're behind you. All the chasing ones are literally scary. Everybody else wasn't, everything else wasn't scary. The modes weren't that hard, apparently they were harder. You got so, I beat them instantly. The first one, zero deaths. The second one, 2 deaths. The third one, 1 death. It was easy, in my opinion. It wasn't that... I still loved it, though. Still loved it. And I'm planning on making new ones. So, guys, give me recommendations of what you want to see. But also, we should play a game that you guys haven't seen either. Because it's not as fun, you know? You already know what's going to happen. So, it's better if we play something that no one has played before. Well, actually, you guys have been here for 2 hours and 40 minutes. You tell me, what did you think of Chapter 2? And be honest, do not be biased. Because I actually want to see what you guys think. Which one was better? Chapter 2 was best, okay. Chapter 2 was kind of made in comparison, so I'm right then. So, like, I have a popular opinion. Like, I'm not just chatting shit. It's actually facts. 8 out of 10 for 1, 6 out of 10 for 2. Chapter 2, Resident Sleeper. Okay. Did you guys get scared at any point playing them too? Because the way you guys type is like, you guys never get scared. You guys always play just... Oh... Mommy is coming up to me. Thank you so much for coming, guys. I really appreciate it. I'll see you guys next time. Yeah, peace.